This is Eclipse. He is a 14-3, 5-year-old registered spotted saddle horse, black and white. See that kind of nice shot there? Golly jeepers. Let me move over a little. Look at me, it's such time now. There we go. Alright, he's going to get on and show you how good he goes now. I don't think this is a beginner horse necessarily. I've seen some beginners that could ride him, that ain't a problem. But, excuse me, I had a frog in my throat. An advanced beginner and up, we love him. sorry about that. Hey, what I usually like about a beginner horse, you got to kind of kick him to make him go. As much to him, he gets in his gait. Really smooth gait, real classy looking, but really easy to ride. And I mean an extra ride. This is excellent. We can't catch a break around here because when it warms up, which is about 50 degrees, but the wind's blowing about 35 miles an hour. So if they'll ride today, they'll ride anytime. I've got a big cap on my, keep the wind out of my ears, and trying to talk up a little louder because I know it's hard with that wind blowing like it is. Be able to hear me. We'll see when we get to the obstacle course. They're going to get to cheat on them streamers because they're flying straight up in the air. He sets that head real pretty and does it by himself now. He ain't nobody pulling him back or anything. He just sets his head. Rides with a little snaffle. I mean, really smooth. Got several different speeds. He'll go slow. He'll speed up. He knocked the hat off your head, but he ain't no speed demon either. Quit jerking the camera, Glenda. He can keep up with anybody that's going regular speed, I'll tell you that, and do it the right way. Just, dang it, Glenda. Terrible job. The horse is doing so good, and I ain't doing worth a darn. All right, we have Eclipse and awesome. An awesome job. Steady cam. Blowing me back. I'm not kidding. Did a great job sitting at the end of everything. Let's see if he'll ride today. He'll ride anytime. Can you see where the streamers are? I get to cheat on him big time today. Like that. Even if you've got all third lead rope riding in your city's head like that. Just ride with a little snap. Well, he's real easy to ride. Like I said, a lot of beginners would ride him. You don't do anything wrong. Just, as I said, beginners, I think you ought to have to kick to make them go. And he just, he's in his gauge. Let's back up. Alright, I'm going to go over and show you how good he gets in and out of the trailer now. Flips and Austin ain't going to go up in the trailer. Moved over here where I can zoom in. You can really see him good. Too far off on the other way, but have to be there to get all the obstacle courses. He makes allowances, I guess. And this has got a ramp. I'll tell you more, don't have a ramp. And he's showing you his stomach is in good shape. He's going to poop for us. He's a good boy. He pooped before he got the trailer. Most of them won't do that. Ramp's the hardest thing you can do with a horse because it makes noise and it moves when you step on it. I've had lots of horses that just go in the front of the pretty and they see a ramp and they're like, I don't know about that. This camera jerks around and it's still being that promise. All I can do to hold me. It's all I can do to hold me. Y'all for watching. I hope y'all can join us. Austin and Eclipse, they're gonna go down into the creek. So these young boys can do everything the older horses can do. It's kind of a myth, these older horses. Some of them do have more trail experience, maybe, but a lot of them don't. I mean, a lot of them don't. I like to get them after they've had all this trail experience because they'll go wherever they need to go and type thing because all the hard work's done, man. All you babies enjoy them, and them just like your kids, like for mine, and they'll make you an awesome horse. All right, there you have Eclipse and Austin. Great job.